I actually, I have this joke, like a, you know, animals talking to each other type joke, that I don't know how to finish it. I know what's funny about it, but I don't know how to finish it. What, basically, it's about a lion who goes up to a giraffe, and he says, "Hey, man, did you see that dude?" And the giraffe's like, "What dude?" And he goes, "He's that dude. He lives by the river in a hut." And the giraffe goes, "What does he look like?" And the lion goes, "He looks like this." And the giraffe's like, "Well, I know a dude that lives by the river, but he doesn't look like that." He goes, "No, that's what he looks like." He's like, "Ah!" The giraffe says, I know a guy, but he looks like this." See, the lion just thinks that people look like that. The lion doesn't get that he makes a person look like that by scaring the shit out of him. He just thinks that, hey, that's that dude that's always going, "Ah!" That's what he's like. He doesn't see his own